Now, there's a lot of rumors going around on what happened on that day. One of the theories is that they found in a phone, he went through a phone, and on a phone he found some text messages from a South African rugby player on Valentine's Day, right? Now, I don't know if you've ever been to South Africa, but in South Africa, rugby is more popular than legless running. It goes rugby, legless running, cricket. Legless running is their second sport. You wouldn't have thought that. Anyway, I'm going to reenact what I believe happened that day. To do that, I will now be doing a South African accent. Now, I know many of you can't tell the difference between my accent and a South African accent. Here's the difference. Picture my accent, but I'm punching a black person. What I'm trying to say is South Africans are horrible people. So, she's coming out of the shower. She's been drying her hair. She's listening to Rodriguez or something. She comes out. He's laying on the bed. He looks up at her. He's holding the phone. And he goes, "What the fuck is this? I've been through your phone. You have been texting a rugby player." And she's like, "Ah, fuck you. Who the fuck do you think you are? Who am I? I am Oscar Pistorius, the greatest legless runner that has ever been. That's who the fuck I am. Well, I would rather be with a rugby player. At least he is a whole man, not a three-quarter man like you." "I know." "Ah, fuck you. No. Fuck you, I am leaving you." And then she like storms out of the room. And then he was like, "You fucking bitch. I hate you. You will rue the day that you left Oscar Pistorius the Blade Runner. Don't go anywhere. I hate you. That's where he keeps his legs.